Hi James, nice to meet you. I want to ask something about your programming that you create. Why it named Java?
Well, you know, it's one of these things that doesn't really have a good story. And you know, at the time when we were, you know, sort of trying to pick a name, and we had a bunch of people just sort of yelling random words. And you know, there was a person who was sort of yelling, "So how does this make you feel? Excited? What other things make you excited?" You know, it's like one of the words was Java. Yeah. You know, because you know, in English, Java is a word that means not just coffee, but it's kind of, you know, the sort of beatnik coffee shop, laid back kind of thing. And you know, that appealed to people. So we ended up going with that.
Okay, so it doesn't have relationship with Java Island or Java Coffee?
Well, you know, Java for coffee comes from Java the Island. Yeah, they're tightly linked.
Okay. My last question is: is it possible for you to come to Indonesia?
Oh, it's possible. I have no idea when I'll be able to do it. You know, life is pretty hectic.
Okay. Because you have many friends in Indonesia, and it will be great if you came to Indonesia.
Yeah. Well, someday I would love to come.
Yeah. Okay.
Yeah.
Nice to meet you, James.
All right, thank you.
Yeah.
Thank you.